Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Let's learn English. In this video, I'll tell you about parts of speech. Okay, so let's start with it. Parts of speech. There are total 8 parts of speech in English. Noun, adjective, verb, adverb, pronoun, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. So let's start with first parts of speech, that is noun. Noun, it's a name of a person, place, animal, or thing. For example, see, doctor, mother, friend, nurse, teacher, book, cup, hat, apple, car, grass, house, pet. Okay, means name of a person, place, animal, or thing is called as a noun. Next one is pronoun. Now split the word pronouns. Suppose if I'll say Rohan is a good boy. Rohan is very hardworking. Rohan is confident. What I'll do? I'll repeat unnecessary. Rohan, Rohan, Rohan. So to avoid that unnecessary repetition, what I'll do? Rohan is a good boy. He is very hardworking. I like his confidence. Okay. So pronoun is a word that replaces the name of a person or object. Okay. We use pronoun to avoid unnecessary repetition of noun. For example, we, he, I, she, us, they, their, them, are, right? So these are what? These are pronouns. Next one is adjective. Adjective is a word that describes a noun and tells us which one, how many, and which kind. For example, look at the green monster. I ate 2 cupcakes. We went to a party. To a fun party. Okay, if you will observe these 3 sentences, in the first sentence, green monster, in second sentence, 2 cupcakes, third sentence, fun party. So green, 2, and fun. These words gives us information about the noun. So that's why these are the adjectives. Okay, next one is verb. Okay, the sentence will be incomplete without the verb. Okay, so verb is an action word, a word from which we get what is happening. For example, drinking, swimming, cooking, watching, writing, or running. Okay, so word which indicates an action, that is what? Verb. Next one is adverb. Again, split the word ad and verb. Adverb. Okay, so adverb is a word which gives us more information about any adjective or any verb or any another adverb. It describes a verb, adjective, or another adverb. Okay, it tells us about how many, where, and when. Okay, for example, happily, outside, monthly, yesterday, rarely, right? These all are adverb. Okay, next one is prepositions. Again, split the word prepositions. Okay, that is what prepositions. A preposition combines with a noun or pronoun to show location, time, or moment. Preposition is a word which shows the exact position of an object or its relation with the object or the noun. Okay, for example, above, behind, below, beside, between, by, in, inside, near, on, over, through, after, before. These all are adjective. Means it shows location, time, or moment. For example, I am in the pool. We will meet after swimming lessons. I am getting out of the pool. Here, if you'll observe these 3 sentences, in, after, out of, these are prepositions. Next one is conjunction. Okay, junction. Okay, so the what is the function of junction? Junction means to join something. Okay, so conjunction is a word that joins 2 or more words, phrases, or clauses. For example, for, and, nor, but, or, yet, and so. Okay, so conjunction, we use this word to join 2 words, phrases, or clauses. The last one is interjection. So interjection is a word which expresses sudden feelings. For example, oh no, stop, Wow! Ouch! Ow! Hey! Yay! Bravo! These are the words. These are the sudden feelings. Okay. So what is this? This is what? Interjection. So these are 8 parts of speech. Okay. So if you like my video, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.